The yachting lifestyle is one of luxury, relaxation, and elegance. Most five-star hotels have more technology, gadgets, and amenities than today's luxury yachts. Bars, swimming pools, hot tubs, 1,000 thread count linens, and much more can be found in them. All of this comes at a hefty price. Luxury yachts have always been considered a frivolous purchase, but there is a big difference between buying a yacht and buying one of the yachts on this list. You've come to the right place if you want the best money can buy. Today we will discuss the top 10 private yachts in the world. Make sure to click the like button and subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos in the future. Number 10. Lady Mora, $210 million. Lady Mora is rumored to be owned by Nasser al-Rashid, a Saudi Arabian billionaire businessman. The gold-plated yacht was built by Blohm & Voss in Germany and can accommodate up to 30 guests and 60 crew members. The yacht's name is also written in 24-karat gold lettering on the exterior, making it one of a kind. A retractable roof swimming pool, a helicopter, and a 75-foot Viscount Linley dining table are among the other extravagant features Lady Mora has to offer. The yacht also has a unique sand-covered hydraulic platform that slides out of one side and can be adjusted to sit at the waterline, adding to its uniqueness. Number 9. Al Merkab, $250 million. Al Merkab was the winner of the Motor Yacht of the Year award in 2009, and is rumored to be owned by Qatar's former Prime Minister, Hamad bin Jassim bin Jaber Al Thani. Peter Schiff van Weewilsvliet designed and built it in Germany. Tim Haywood is the architect behind this opulent structure, which was designed by Andrew Winch. The yacht is made of steel and measures 436.35 feet in length. The yacht, which travels at a top speed of 37.6 km/h, has 10 large suites for guests, each with a bathroom, a living room, and a double bedroom. Apart from that, Al Merkab has a cinema, an indoor swimming pool, outdoor bars, jacuzzis, sunbathing areas, a helipad, and a variety of water sports equipment. It can accommodate up to 25 guests as well as 55 crew members. Number 8. Dilbar, $256 million. Dilbar was reportedly built for Russian billionaire Alisher Usmanov at the German Lürssen shipyard and has a top speed of 42 knots. The yacht, which has a displacement steel hull and an aluminium superstructure, can accommodate 40 guests and over 80 crew members. Dilbar's swimming pool, which is known to be the world's largest superyacht pool, is one of its most exclusive features. Aside from the pool, the yacht has two helipads and 3,800 square meters of living space. Number 7. Al Said, $300 million. With a displacement of 15,850 tons and a length of 508.53 feet, Al Said is rumored to be owned by a member of Oman's royal family and is reportedly the world's highest displacement superyacht. The yacht has a concert hall that can accommodate a 50-piece orchestra and can accommodate up to 70 guests and 154 crew members. It has a top speed of 47 kilometers per hour. Number 6. Dubai. The size of another extravagant yacht rumored to be owned by a member of the UAE royal family, Dubai, is 531 feet. Blohm & Voss designed and built it. Its exteriors were designed by Andrew Winch, while the interiors were created by Platinum Yachts. The superyacht can accommodate 155 guests, including crew members, and features a mosaic swimming pool, circular staircase, helipad, sunbathing areas, and a number of jacuzzis. The yacht's interiors feature a split-level owner's deck, a large social area and lounge, a number of VIP areas, and guest suites, while its deck includes a split-level owner's deck. Number 5. Motor Yacht of $440 million. The luxury yacht Motor Yacht A, reportedly owned by Russian tycoon Andrei Melnichenko, is reminiscent of a stealth warship or submarine and was built by architect Martin Francis and designed by Philippe Stark. It was built by the Kiel-based shipyard Blohm & Voss and can accommodate 14 passengers and 42 crew members. The interiors of the 400-foot yacht cover 24,000 square feet and include a 2,500-square-foot master bedroom and disco, as well as 6 guest suites with moving walls that can be converted into 4 large staterooms. The luxury aspect of the yacht is enhanced by mirrored surfaces adorning the interiors and furniture, as well as glassware and tableware made of French crystal. It also includes a helicopter hangar, a 30-foot speedboat, and three swimming pools, one of which is glass-bottomed and located directly above the yacht's disco. Number 4. Azam $600 million. Azam, rumored to be owned by a member of the UAE royal family, is the most complex and challenging yacht ever built, according to its designers. With a top speed of 35 km/h, the 590-foot yacht is said to be one of the fastest. The sophisticated interiors were designed by French interior decorator Christophe Leoni, while the exteriors were designed by Nauta Yacht. It has a total power of 35,048 kilowatts and can travel at high speeds in both warm and shallow water thanks to two gas turbines and two diesel engines. Number 3. Streets of Monaco $1.1 billion. Streets of Monaco is a 500-foot-long yacht that can be described as a floating city, with miniatures of renowned Monaco landmarks such as the Monte Carlo Casino, Hotel de Paris, C.A. Rascasse, and a beach-like swimming pool. The exteriors were created by Opulent Yacht, and the interiors were created by Filthy Rich Boaters. The yacht's luxurious suite is three stories high and includes a private elevator, an office, a living room, balconies, and sun decks with jacuzzis. Number 2. Eclipse $1.5 billion. Eclipse, the world's second-largest yacht, is owned by Russian billionaire Roman Abramovich. The yacht has two helipads, 24 guest cabins, a disco hall, two swimming pools, and hot tubs in addition to an intruder detection system and missile detection system. It was designed by Terence Disdale and built by Germany's Blohm & Voss. The 533-foot yacht also has a mini-submarine capable of submerging to a depth of 50 meters. Armor plating and bulletproof windows are installed in the yacht's master bedroom and bridge. The yacht also has an anti-paparazzi shield, which is made up of lasers that sweep the area. Number 1. History Supreme $4.8 billion. The History Supreme is the world's most expensive yacht, made of solid gold, and is said to be owned by Malaysia's richest man, Robert Nock. The 100-foot yacht took 3 years to construct, weighing 10,000 kilograms of solid gold and platinum, and was designed by Stuart Hughes, a renowned luxury designer from the United Kingdom. The yacht is adorned with gold and platinum from the base to the dining area, deck, rails, staircase, and anchor. The master bedroom of the luxury yacht is the most lavish, with a meteorite rock wall feature and a statue made from genuine Tyrannosaurus rex bones. A 68 kilograms 24 karat gold Aquavista panoramic wall aquarium and a liquor bottle with a rare 18.5 carat diamond adorn the master suite. That's a wrap for top 10 luxury yachts in the world. Hope you enjoy the video. If you enjoy the video and want to hear from us again, make sure to hit the like button and subscribe to our YouTube channel for more future videos.